literally crying. It's like middle of the night. Not really, but I have school tomorrow. I'm sorry if I have to whisper, but I should actually be asleep. I just saw that Mark uploaded a video and watched it. And his niece, I think, was it, killed in a car crash, and uncle, I was, I think, 5 or 4 years old. He died from a car crash too. I know how he feels. I just got a flashback from when it was like, I think, 7 o'clock, 7 p.m. I was in the living room with my sisters and my mother. We were watching a little show, and then the phone rang. I just hope Mark can I just hope that Mark can get over it. I had to work on it like for nearly 2 years until I could actually manage to really get over the death of my uncle, and it's his niece who died. So I think he might take a bit longer. If you guys want my sister. My sister once uploaded a video on his death day. So I think I could show you guys it if you want. Or, no, I'm just gonna leave a link in the description for it. Don't want to make it so big. So that's actually it hope you guys enjoyed it. So please leave a like. A like for Mark, not for me. Try linking his channel in the description. And hope you have a closing day. See ya.